matching where that puck was.
Some of his teammates need to match his intensity really.
Wow.
Just the Rangers look a little bit lost after giving up that power play goal.
The chant again is "We are louder." About the same number of fans as at the Garden. Big drive and the block there and injured on the play.
Mike Green.
And this was the same man who almost from the same place was hit by a shot that caused a concussion.
We were here for that game against the Pittsburgh Penguins, and that got him in the ear as well.
Yeah, the shot by Brooks Orpik at that time. And this one, Matt Gilroy. And it's a timing play. It's a timing play when you go down and shot block. And he leads with his shin pads, and Gilroy just held on to it. Now watch Matt Green in front. He kind of crosses his hands over, and there it hits Mike Green somewhere above the shoulders. And it's great to see him be able to skate off the ice on his own.
And Edzo and Doc, this is when we were here earlier, February 6th, Brooks Orpik with the big shot, and then Derek Stepan on February 25th. Mike Green, until this playoff series started, never played a game until game one from February the 25th. But it's been a whole lot of damage to the head for Mike Green this season.
Well, you're anticipating there the shot to go to the short side, down near the knees or the feet of Mike Green when you're going to